Hi, my name is James Beal, Managing Partner for NGS Films and Graphics, and we recently met with Los Angeles Unified School District to perform a demonstration to show them how effective an applied 3M safety film system, a Riot Glass laminated glass system, and a Riot Glass Armorplast containment system are, so that they had a good, better, best scenario of product options to mitigate forced entry from an active shooter scenario on one of their campuses. So check it out.
Remember, the first one just fell out. Definitely delaying entry here. Still not gonna be able to get through. So this is starting to act a lot more like a tough laminated piece of glass. Pretty good. This comes as a solid unit ready to install. So we just replaced the glass, or we can sell it to you. Dallas, you can install it. I'll let you decide how much mess we want to make, Dallas. But that's pretty tough. Obviously, no one's going to just walk into the building with this on there. It's going to take some considerable time and considerable work, even to get your hand through for panic hardware. This is great for doors, great for windows that are operable, great for floor-to-ceiling windows. What we do is we replace the glass. So if we're replacing tempered glass, by code floor-to-ceiling glass, we can't put annealed glass, it has to be laminated. So even though this has a break pattern, I'm getting a little technical now, but it has a break pattern of annealed or heat-strengthened glass, the big shards, it still will pass the code because it's, for human impact, it's safe because it's laminated together. Now this one is this window is regular tempered glass. Regular aluminum storefront, tempered glass, we have not changed the glass at all. What we've done is we've installed the Armorplast panel in front of the glass. We have a CEU on this, it's called access denial glazing. This is a new type of protection. Basically, it's a retrofit frame. We've got the examples over on the table over there. This can be retrofitted onto a door without changing the glass. It does not mount to the stops. No compression fittings, this is bolted in, and as you'll see, this is really solidly in the frame. So this is a proprietary framing system. This particular one is called the full frame mount. It actually sits inside the frame. It's the exact same window, but on this one you can see how it's out here even. So we've actually put this in front. It's sitting right on the outside here, so we have an air gap between the actual glass. And we use this a lot on retail, and guys are coming with sledgehammers, guys are coming with everything they got, and they are not getting into those stores. This is excellent for what we call containment grade. When you absolutely, positively have to keep someone out of your building, this is it. So I'll just hit this a few times so you guys can tell.
So there you have it. What an amazing day today with an awesome team between NGS Films and Graphics and Campbell Window Films to service schools in California.
I think it was a very educational event, teaching everyone about the different films and how they perform on different types of glass, annealed versus tempered. I think it was a really effective event.
I agree. So let us know if you have a project that we can help you out with. Contact us at the information on the screen below. Thank you and have an amazing day.